Hey guys, welcome back to Spooktober, the month of spooks and scares. Today we're playing some more Resident Evil 0 Part 5. So I got the grappling gun, finally. So we left off not knowing what to do. But now we're back at it again for Spooktober. Hold on, let me exchange some bullets. Here we go. Grappling hug like Batman. What's that back there? Well, I guess it's this way then. Is there anything else to explore before I impulsively jumped off? Nope. No? Okay, great. All these items are useful. What is it? Hold on, let me drop one thing. Oh no. Yeah, you know what? I might use the gasoline. This was not big brain moment. This was not big brain time. I have a pretty good idea of what to do. Pick up the knife. Alright, let's get back to it. Perfect. if I go in the other direction. Yes! That was a little bit of a Legend of Zelda thing, in case you didn't know. Do, 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 do. I got the green card. I'm just kidding, it's a blue card. I gotta pack the Glock on me. Bing. Bop. 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 Do you guys enjoy hearing me eat Cheetos? Not Cheetos, Cheez-Its. Should I do an ASMR channel? Yes. Yeah, teamwork makes the dream work.
This is Delta Team. This is Delta Team. We have gained control of the train. Over.
Understood.
This does not make any sense. How was the T-Virus leaked? And why did
T-Series.
They carry both the lab and the mansion, as well as a train almost 3 miles away?
That's irrelevant. We must make sure no knowledge of this gets out. Destroy the train.
Huh?
Completely. How far away are you from the nearest branch line?
About 10 minutes, Duke. Huh?
What happened?
Looks like fun, let's go. So? Sure. Okay. There must be something we're missing. Definitely not. Is there anyone on this train that still has a pulse? Yeah, I have no idea what I'm doing right now. I will need some time to figure out what I'm doing. Plus, this video feels like it's getting a little bit long. Just a little bit. I wasn't planning on recording today, to be honest. I thought I had work today, but turns out I don't. Anyway, guys, if you do enjoy this video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more Resident Evil videos for the month of Spooktober. And once again, this is Daniel Tabalzi signing off.